we have in our possession a chip. A chip that could revolutionize medicine as we know it. By performing 100 billion operations a second, this chip could help us heal across continents. We could touch more lives, help people live longer than ever, and give us all more time to cherish the journey's truest rewards. But then we thought, hey, let's use it for games.
DFX PC accelerators. So powerful, it's kind of ridiculous.
You know, that game's a little violent for my taste.